touching a paintbrush, it's like a weapon. The first thing when you touch a paintbrush, you won't feel nothing. But when you accomplish something through the paintbrush, it'll make you bigger and bigger and make you a better person than you was when you was doing nothing at all. And so I encourage all the young generation, especially my kids and their kids, they can pick up a paintbrush and it'll turn your life around and it'll take you to places you've never seen before. It makes me big. It makes me a giant, actually. This part of the wall is powerful because Sydney City wasn't here in the first beginning.
Yep.
This is Aboriginal land, yes, and I'm pointing out across the harbour. To do this big project in the MCA is like, if I can do it, the people back at home and family back at Hammersburg, they can do what I can do. To put Indigenous figures, to me, it's like bringing the bush, the country where I'm from, the desert, to the big smoke. These figures I look up to, I admire some of them. A few of them are family. Yes, a bit like what I'm painting on the wall is reflecting on me and my life. I was the first Indigenous to take at the Archibald Prize. When I received the call, I was very, very astonished and amazed, and it was like I finally completed my goal for winning the Archibald Prize. And also this year I received the Order of Australia medal. It was a turning point in my life, for not just me, but for many Indigenous people, I reckon. I'm a role model for the young generation, the way I see it myself. I'm actually standing on a big, massive stage with this millions of people in the crowd. I would like to have an international gallery that's Namatjira, even overseas maybe.
Yeah.
Yes.